I got a really late day going on. I have no idea what to do today. I'm so tired. I'm probably just gonna go to the pool area and take sun my couple last days. Tomorrow it's this buggy, it's like, I don't know, this two-seater weird car, small car, or I don't know what it is. Buggy. So we go to the Gozo island and drive that with my big brother tomorrow. That's the plan, because the other one was booked full. And then Saturday, our last day, we go to the wallet, then it's the airport and back to the cold Finland, which like rain at 10 centimeters of snow or something, I read on the internet. So it's cold and miserable. Yeah, to the pool and relax and drone flight and whatnot. My big brother is swimming on the sea or something. I'm just so tired, so let's do something. Oh, one other thing I must wanna say. In Malta, everything is tasteless. Like, they don't use salt or not even that much sugar in anything. You always have the possibility to put it yourself on the tables. But yeah, everything, you see people just take the salt and pepper and put it like this. So yeah, even the pizza is like, there's no taste in it, nothing. It's just, I don't get it. There's probably some old legend going on that you die on too much salt or something. We needed to buy 3 pizzas because the third one was free. So now we have, there's light in here. So now we have like, I have 2 small pizzas and my big brother 1 medium. And Domino's, because there's no salt or any taste on anything. If this is tasteless and saltiness without salt, I don't know what to do with this country's food. At least our buffet, we have salt to add and pepper. And we also got like 1.5 liter drink with it for free also, because it was over 20 euros. So now we have 3 pizzas and 1.5 liter drink. But it was 22 euros. It's like same price as than in Finland, except the tax is like 7 or 6% less. Weird. Needed to use the flashlight because the room is so dark. We ate and we are full. I am pregnant of pizza. Time to go swimming. And then it's time to go eat again. And then sleep. Okay, so I'm going to swimming and leave you guys here. See you when I come back. We are going to be late, as usual, for our rental buggy. I think our bus is supposed to come soon, but yeah. By the way, they don't use salt in this country, except there's so much noise over here. Except In this international place, Domino's, they have the good taste. It was first time they used salt and good taste. So go to international place if you find good tasting food. Let's see if our bus is coming now. This car is crazy loud and like wheel is, when you drive straight, the wheel isn't straight and but it's interesting. Isn't that cute? We didn't get even halfway and our buggy broke. It doesn't drive. It goes neutral or just, I don't know, grinds. So we wait the guy to come and see. And of course, probably it works when he comes. We'll see. This is a crap one. Everything in this is just, it barely works. But hopefully he fixes or gets us a new one or something. We only have like 2.5 hours left and the best places are just ahead. So the guys came, they bring us a new one, which is a million times feeling better. The handbrake works and the wheel is straight and stuff like that. At first they were like, no problem, and the younger guy was like testing, it's worked fine. You can hear he like stupid tourist thinking about it. But then he went and tried to start driving and the problem came back. I think the clutch is broken. Yay, it's just annoying, you call somebody, there's a problem, and then there is no problem, but this time it was okay, yay. And we were like 10 meters from a weird point we didn't realize. It's so dark outside, almost like Black Friday. Ha ha ha. I'm so funny. The bus was again super full. There was like some, I don't know, Black Friday traffic going on to the Gozo terminal. I don't know if it's just a normal Friday or like just everybody going to shopping on Black Friday. When it gets dark, it gets traffic, you know, so just to let you know, if you come to Malta, when it's dark, it's traffic, and when it's light, it's not that much traffic. Now we need to, we have like wrong bus, because yeah, all the buses were on the traffic, so we just took one and are now walking like, I don't know, 3 kilometers or something. Not bad,